This video contains spoilers for Avengers Endgame. Do not watch this if you have not seen Avengers Endgame. Hello and welcome to Marvel Movie Fan. Today I'm going to be explaining why Avengers Endgame did not have a plot hole in regards to time travel. First, I would like to apologize for the crude drawings. I kind of did this video kind of quickly because as soon as it came to my head, I decided to put it on Microsoft Paint for some reason. And so the drawings are a little crude, so please forgive that, but let's go ahead and move on. This first drawing represents the timeline of Avengers Endgame until the end of Avengers Endgame. This second drawing shows how the Avengers went back in time to get the Infinity Stones from the past. At this point, these Avengers are outside of time, meaning that they do not exist within the current reality. They are pretty much alternate reality versions of themselves. This next drawing shows how they kind of screwed up in getting the space stone and had to go back even further and also get some Pym particles. For the sake of this video, I'm going to be focusing on how they messed up getting the power stone and how that caused the third act. This picture shows how Nebula and Thanos brought Thanos' armies to the future, thus creating alternate reality versions of themselves. This blue line represents Captain America going back in time to repair the timeline. If you notice, Thanos is already outside of time, so he's not actually affected by this. Because Thanos and everybody who's with him is an alternate reality version of themselves, that gives Tony the reason that he could snap him out of existence and cause no timeline issues, just as long as Captain America repairs the timeline. With Captain America repairing the timeline, that deletes anything that happened before. That means that Thanos never finds out, thus Thanos never goes to the future. Since Captain America stayed behind and actually ended up in modern day as an old man, that actually shows that he repaired the timeline and did not create any alternate timelines. So overall, he was originally supposed to go back in time and become old. If Captain America didn't succeed, then he would actually have not shown up at the current timeline at the end of Endgame. But instead, he would have been stuck in an alternate timeline, not meeting up with anybody. So this is the end of the video. If you have any questions about my theory or you think my theory is wrong, go ahead and contact me on Twitter at Marco A. Calero, or you can go ahead and contact me in the comment section down below. So thank you very much for watching, and hope you join me on my next video, which is going to explain how Captain America restored the timeline.